In this video, I'm gonna show you how to enable pop-ups in Google Chrome. I'm gonna show you two different ways, so make sure you watch to the very end. Let's go. First, I'll show you how to allow pop-ups for individual sites, and second, how to allow pop-ups for all sites. For individual sites, we'll just use weather.com as an example. Click the little site info icon in the left of the address bar, then click site settings. Scroll down to pop-ups and redirects, and from here you can choose whether or not to allow or block pop-ups on just this site. Next, to allow pop-ups on all sites, click the three dots in the upper right and click settings. Then click the privacy and security tab on the left, then scroll down and click site settings. Then scroll down to the content section and click pop-ups and redirects. Here you can choose whether or not to allow pop-ups by default on all sites. Click allow and then close settings and you're all set. By the way, if you're getting value out of this video, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification bell to get more valuable content like this. So now you can enable pop-ups on individual sites or on all sites if you'd like. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to leave a comment below. And if you want to keep learning, check out this video next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.